Hey there, wrestle fans. Sorry I haven't been recording any videos. You know, Thanksgiving, very busy. I couldn't really do anything to record. So I got a box from WWE shop sent to my PO box. All right, that's the PO box that I have in my description. So I don't really care about covering it up or not. Open this up. Well, the description will probably have what I have inside. But the same that we got my receipt in there. It says World Heavyweight Champion commemorative. Wow. This is different. This feels way different than the other cases and suits. Alright, let's open this. This looks so different. What the frick? What the hell? What? Here we go, we have the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. This is weird, dude. This is the commemorative. It has the plastic snaps right here, but it has metal screws for the side plates. So I think I can unscrew that and put like Brock Lesnar, Seth Rollins, Sheamus, whatever if you see fit. Alright, let's take this plastic off. Let's see what this one's made. This isn't the 2014 version. This says 2016 on the back. So I'm not sure if you guys have the 2014 or 2015 or 2016 version. But the 2016 version has screws, so you can automatically already unscrew the plates. See that, guys? This is the commemorative with freaking screws, dude. Anyways, I'm going to do a review on this belt in the future, and I'll do a comparison to other belts I got. Let's see what else. I think there's supposed to be gems in here. That's normally what they come with. Alright, those are the choking hazard things. I hear it right there. It was hiding. No. Oh. Wow, another silver thing. I guess there didn't come with any jewels. And if it did, maybe it fell on the floor. But if not, if something does come out, which normally it doesn't, I can just order that on the internet. Well, anyways, don't forget to like, subscribe, favorite, and don't forget to check out my other content I got on this channel. Thank you guys, and that's it.